quality nursing. I feel like COVID added on an extra layer because there's already a nursing shortage for home care. And when nurses were being offered stipends or extra money to work during the pandemic, felt like that left a lot of families without quality nursing. I did end up quitting my job. We had gone through about 7 nurses and we had lots of breaks with no nursing. So we had periods of 2 months with no nursing, 6 weeks with no nursing. And because of the pandemic and Haley's, she gets sick easily, I guess it's probably the best way to put it. So she was homeschooled for, maybe 2 years or so. So I had to work from home. I had to help her with school because she couldn't do it on her own. And so when we didn't have nursing for weeks at a time, and it just got to be too much. I couldn't juggle all those things.